Don't spend time beating on a wall hoping to transform it into a door. How many times in life do we perseverate on something to the point of no action, completion, or results? What is it about that drives that? Maybe it's the lack of trust or belief in ourselves and our abilities. But think about this. Imperfection is the real beauty that shows up in our lives and leads us, when we let it, to things we never thought were possible.